When you're working with wood or some other materials, it's often best to make a pilot hole before plowing ahead. Drilling that small hole before putting in a larger screw or nail can prevent the material from splitting, help create a stronger hold, keep the screw or nail from bending, and ensure the screw is installed straight. When a screw goes in wood, fibers are displaced, so it's easier if a pilot hole clears the way first. Remember, it's not the screw that holds the wood, but rather the wood that holds the screw. So here's how to perfect your pilot hole. First, it's a good idea to put painter's tape on materials like tile or plaster beforehand to protect the surface. With tile, you can take a center punch or small pointed tool and make a slight indentation with a hammer. This will keep the drill bit from slipping. Pencil in where you intend to drill the hole, making any measurements with a ruler. Determine the right size bit. Choose one that's slightly thinner than the screw, so when the screw goes in, it will grip tightly. You can eyeball it or even refer to a bit chart for guidance. Putting painter's tape on the bit can help determine how deep to drill. Adjust the position of the drill to the angle you want the screw. Chances are it'll be directly perpendicular to the surface, so make sure you have that 90-degree angle. Remember to wear safety goggles too when drilling. And that's it. Time to grab your nail or screw, guiding it through your pilot hole. Taking a minute to drill one could save you headaches on lots of projects around your home.